just kidding. Hey everybody, welcome. Gonna stream something new today. Some Monster Hunter.
Yo, did
you
hear? Yo. We're almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? See, I don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, this?
Sure. I sure am. I'm Zoe. Nice to meet you. No, I'm not a boy. Female. Let's see. So I originally started this game on Twitch, but I wanted to play this game with my YouTube followers. Okay. Should I be like all old? Can't even tell the difference. Wrinkles? Should I have wrinkles? If I'm like old. Can't even tell. Let's leave it there. Honestly, my hair here. I don't like her hair. I like this hair. Let's change her color to pink. Just because. Hi, Nini. How you doing today? I don't know why I've always liked to like put yellow eyes on them. I don't know. Confirm. Let's see what else. Her boca. Gonna change her boca to. That's good. And we don't have facial hair. What stream? Oh, why? What's wrong with it? Is it not working? Oh, what happened to my makeup? Battle wounds. white, and hi, is that rose for me? How you doing, Jonathan? Well, now you're here, so that's what counts, right? Thank you. Obviously. makes me want to, like, stream even more. You know what I really liked, though, was how, like, there's so many comments coming in. And it's like, I like interacting with my audience. So I think that's, like, what I like. I don't know. Seems like he has a very, very successful gaming channel, so mad props to him. That's just my cell phone, that's funny. Is that better for you, Nini? Yes, I'm still sick, unfortunately. Damn, she's so cute. Of course, I'm gonna go with red because red is my favorite color. I'm can you have shorts? My palico, let's see. What should we do with you? Definitely gonna change your color. See the patterns again. Nope, let's go with that one. Confirm his eyes. Okay, those. Change both eyes to. I would want him yellow, but. Looks like a TY. Okay, the one took a long time on this. let's see. Okay, there's that. I forgot I have to name him. Let's see. I can't think of anything. Name him. What should name you? Name me Noodle. Now let's name you Noob. No, I said that to him, Noodle. Neo. Waddle. Wobble. Cheese. They say me cheese. Yes, that is my character. Gonna kill the monsters.
So, how about a toast?
She looks like she's missing teeth.
To the A-list and the commission.
Jordan Jones. Hey, Jordan.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The elder dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason.
Say something. Gosh, she doesn't say nothing.
After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at crap in this case, and I agree.
We left so early yesterday, Jordan. I don't even know if you were here still at the end of the stream.
Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Hmm. Wreck out there. Waves are picking up. That's gotta mean one thing.
I am. I know, right?
You're on the A-list, right?
Mm-hmm. I am on the A-list.
I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, Hooter Bear. I happen to be an A-lister myself.
I'm early because everywhere else it's so late. We're all gonna die. Cheese! His name's Cheese. Come back, Cheese! No, I'm gone. Up, 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 up.
Oh, hey, it's you! Look what happened to the ship! We have to do something!
Oh no, what happened to the ship?
It's not safe here. This way!
I thought you said we had to do something for the ship. That's it, everybody's dead.
Watch yourself.
Get up, silly goose.
Oh,
shoes. Your new shoes? She has no shoes. That's a cool monster. That's me! Never let me down. No. My voice is so messed up. Oh shit, I can't hear anything. Oh, there we go. This is Monster Hunter! I'm just kidding.
I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least.
Thank you.
Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
What game? Obviously, I mean... Okay, let's go. Dinosaurs. The ancient forest.
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to...
Whee!
These Aptonauts seem every bit as docile as the ones back home.
Aptonauts.
It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering.
Okay, let's see. I know there's more of those around here. I've never gone this way.
There's one over here, too.
Where?
I think I found the way back to base.
Girl, hold on.
I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me.
Go.
We can push.
To big lizard. She didn't get hurt or anything.
What is this class? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Just grab that footprint. Papa Lizard.
Don't mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move.
I can't. Leave me behind so I die, right?
That is not good. What are you waiting for? Get over here.
I should have screenshot that.
Let's go.
Okay.
We're hunting monsters.
amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
Astera.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Save the best for last.
Okay, setting down here. Take a nice.
You need to take off your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
Bye. I should be that other girl. So enthusiastic.
I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. Stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a second.
He has a big sword.
Found him.
He might be compensating for something. Who knows? Hello. I'm glad you made it. Somehow I knew you would though. When you've been in command as long as I have, you start to learn who's capable and who isn't. Now, as much as I like to get you up to speed, I'm being pulled in about 8 directions at once. We'll cover the important matters in at council, which I'll be conveying once things settle down. Coven? What did I say? I didn't read that right. I expect you to be there, of course. No. That's kidding. That's not even what it says! It says the guild spoke highly of you as individuals. Think what you can do as a team. Wow. And before I forget, your furry friend was looking for you. Poor thing washed up not too long ago. My cheese is alive! Go ahead and have a look around and stare. A horn will sound when it's time for council.
Well, off you go.
There you go, Commander.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Cool.
Next is the smithy.
I can't it's run.
Over here. You were the commission's fifth fleet, right?
Yup.
In charge, my grandfather was with the first. That was a long time ago. Me. Not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world.
She looks like a model.
Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. We'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out?
Later.
Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Here.
cheese.
This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there.
Cheese. Hey, that's my cat.
For a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating elder dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group. Worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded.
Shh, get out. Get out. Okay, so no, I don't want to say a couple words.
We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business.
Yes, let's get down to business.
The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
New World Order, duh!
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear. Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes them tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Yeah.
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
So conceited.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't read it. Well, let's go look into the Jagras problem. But you'll need a weapon first.
Mm-hmm. Inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon.
Hey, it's my room.
We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Change my equipment. I'll play that for you guys. So usually I like the crossbow, but let's try this one. Ooh, I have a big old bug on me.
Training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started.
Okay, let's see. Yes, training area.
The hunting base.
Draw weapon.
First, ready your weapon. The insect blade is a close-range weapon that lets you control insects. That is slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Oh, I gotta draw my weapon. There's this one that I tried to do, but I can never... Oh. WWE. Yes, go back to my room. I haven't watched WWE in such a long time. Now that you have access to the armory and provisions stockpile, grab what you need. Once you're done, go meet up with the handler in the canteen to sign up for a quest.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads, and the ones they deem worth our attention become quests. Over here.
Where? Oh. Duh.
Listen up.
There's some important I need to talk to you about. No way. The commission is special, different from your past undertakings. If I had to take a guess, it's not about hunting down the Elder Dragons or punishing them for the damage they cause. The Commission seeks an understanding of their place in nature and ours. That's the point. The Elder Dragons are nature. Good, Jordan. And it's futile. Is that futile? Futile. To try to punish nature as it runs from it. But knowing nature, know that's something we can do. We're going to face some real challenges. The best course might not always be clear.
What this world needs is harmony.
That's true. But before you take life or move to defend it, understand it. That's what makes you a hunter. Uh-huh. Okay, so where am I gonna go now? That's a lot of stairs. Go, 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 you can do it. Hi.
Right on time.
Okay, partner, time to get down to business. The guild teams teamed us up for a reason. From now on, you're my hunter. And I'm your hunt. Whoa! That doesn't sound right. I'm your hunter and I'm your hunt. You're my hunter and I'm your handler. That doesn't sound right at all. I'm the bread to your butter. Oh my goodness. Got it? I got it. The Fifth Flea's first mission is to survey the Draugr's habits. Then we gotta call a certain number of them in order to secure the area. We can depart as soon as you sign up for the Draugr's Ancient Forest Quest. You ready?
What are you waiting for? The new world awaits.
A wild, wondrous new world is waiting for us out there. That's true. Take a look at the upper left corner of the screen when the quest is ready to begin. You'll see a notification. No, just running around. Eating meals can boost your stats such as health and stamina and grant food skills. Special food skills. Select the meal you wish to eat from the menu. The meal effects are shown in the center of the screen. Take a good look at each meal effect to help you determine which one will provide the best benefit for you for your next hunt. Food skills have a probability of being activated. Use fresh ingredients to raise the probability. Okay. Pay with money. Oh, snaps. That's so cool. I have no idea what I did. Huh. How long does a quest take?
My, my, my.
This is the armory. We deal with in ready-made weapons and armor. If you need a weapon ASAP and don't have time to gather material, we're your ticket.
Rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember?
Mm-hmm.
I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're
okay.
In the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah.
Take.
Hey, partner.
Take. Tick. Oh, there's something else. Okay.
Wanna get going? Wanna get going?
Yes, I wanna get going! I don't have to yell.
Be careful. Before attacking, keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Can I gather this? Ooh.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
Attack what, silly?
Over here!
This way.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Shoot. away from cheese.
They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Well, first you said don't let him get away. And they're telling me to grab stuff.
Over here!
Will you wait your turn? Oops. I'm sorry. My poor kitty cat. How much bone do I have? It doesn't say.
Whoops. Use whatever you can.
He's still following me. Which way is home? Stop drinking potions. Okay. Yay. I almost killed my palico. I have to check everything.
Good to see you. Listen up.
Why me? Why can't you send him? I'm just kidding. Play the movie. Yeah, play. First, select the weapon you want to upgrade. You can use materials to upgrade to different weapons with a variety of improved stats. Improved stats, whoops. If you want more base weapons to add, you can create more by selecting forge equipment at smithy or purchasing them at the armory. Upgrade your weapons so you can weapon you can also down. Why would you want to downgrade? Okay. Don't want to upgrade right now.
board, too. It lists the same quest that I want, so don't worry about having to check two places.
Yes, Handa.
We're on the hunt.
I really need to pay for that PlayStation Plus thing.
Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going?
Mine.
Test it out. Let's see you take him out on your own.
Why aren't you doing anything, lazy ass?
Be careful.
For my bow. You weren't even close, bruh. Your fault because you guys don't help me. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see. Okay, why was that so much easier?
Let's look for another group. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Hold on, let me see.
Over here.
She's sweet.
Over here.
Can't hurt you. Shut up. Okay.
Be careful.
I was just kidding. Go get your butt up. Run. I hate that big one. Get away from cheese!
That just about wraps up our work here. Hey, come here.
I'm going. Ooh, fire.
Here. Look at those Kestrel. Something's up with us.
Ew. It's so fat.
Gotcha. All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Want to get going?
I'll just take
you
that.
You need to call your friends for help. Go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
Mushroom.
Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it.
Less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the target camera.
Stop hitting cheese!
Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance and use a whetstone. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
I'm tired too. Poor girl, she's so tired.
Yeah.
Unique mushroom colony. I know he's in here. Oh, it's so ugly. Ah! Oh my goodness. Stop it! Oh. Does mean I have to start all over?
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. To restore it to max.
How do I eat steak?
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. I have no idea where I'm going.
Bright moss can be used as sling around. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
I'm going the right way. This is the friends. I can't do this by myself. I'm a failure. Maybe I do have to upgrade my weapon. Maybe I should change my weapon. That sucked. Alright, well guys, I'm off because I need my rest. And I will see you guys next time. I will be streaming this game again. Alright guys, take care. Bye everybody.